So today we're gonna try to install these side markers. These are the dynamic one. Let's see what we can do. So I guess the intro was self-explanatory. Today we're gonna replace this one with this one. This should be dynamic, so let's see what we can do. So it's pretty easy to take off. You push that way and then you pull out this side first. Comes out very easy. So we're gonna remove this by pushing like that. Don't let this go inside. So this is the new one. Simple plug, should be easy to install. Let's see. I'm actually gonna give a quickly clean there first. I can only go one way. There is the click in this side, and you see in this side there is nothing. It should be very straightforward. Let's go see. This was very easy. Let's see if it works. Cool. So let's quickly replace in the other side. Some problem with this one, I believe, because the pins aren't perfectly centered, so I just need to find a way to push them in the center, but it's harder than I thought, so I just need to keep trying. So I'm a little bit scared to push them. Let's try it quickly before I fix it. Yeah, it's good. So there you go. So this side, as you can see, there is a little imperfection right there. Nobody's gonna see it anyway. Now let's see how they look. better than the white one. I guess on a black car this color is kind of perfect. Just love it. That works great. Let's see the other side. Before going on, I've been watching lots of videos where they remove this white part of the harness. They basically remove this to install the LED inside here. In this case, you don't need to remove this. The dynamic one doesn't require this piece. You just plug them in. Hope this is over for you.
That one we're gonna drive.